Hello investors, welcome to our channel Strata. Today, let's talk about a promising investment opportunity, warehouses. Well, warehouses are the backbone of our economy, also ensuring the smooth flow of goods. And guess what? They are also a solid investment option. In India's logistics and warehousing sector, there is plenty of room for growth. With limited competition, it's a prime time for smart investors like you to get involved. Warehouses, despite their humble appearance, offer great potential in the real estate market. Warehousing facilities are essential for streamlining our supply chains from production to delivery. Also to position India as a global hub for manufacturing and design, as well as to increase manufacturing sector's GDP to 25% by 2025, warehousing sector is attracting significant attention. It is also expected that during the financial year 2021 to 2026 period, warehousing transaction volumes for these 8 primary markets will increase at a compound growth rate of 19%. In recent years, we have seen a surge in warehouse transactions, which also indicates a promising future for warehouse investments driven by favorable policies, better sustainability, and technological advancements. Trends like expansion and automation into the smaller cities are also reshaping the industry. Also, with a focus on eco-friendly practices, warehouses are fulfilling the demands of our changing world. The CBRE report also shows leasing activity in major Indian cities went up by 8% in 2023, which also tells us that warehouse investments are becoming more popular. For investors seeking long-term returns, warehouses offer an attractive proposition. They are cost-effective to build and also provide a steady rental income. If you are interested in exploring warehouse investments further, do not hesitate to reach out to our team at Strata. Thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for more insightful content.